Top. I just don't. No, I just don't think she is going to do that. I think she wants to box her as long as she can. And I think it will be a case. Fury said it back end of last year, and it was quite a bleak thing to hear. He said that he's realised now that boxing will retire him, not the other way around. I think that's probably what's going to happen with Taylor. This has been such a massive part of her life for such a long time. It's so important to her. Maybe too important. It almost inevitably is when you get to that standard.
It becomes your identity. And that's
the kind of tragic flaw, if you like, that these top operators have, is that how many of them actually go out on their own terms, where we think to ourselves, yeah, they probably left a little bit in the tank there. Andre Ward recently. Frotch. It doesn't happen. It doesn't.
Joe Calzaghe.
Calzaghe, of course.